these are the church announcements for Second Baptist Church of Ann Arbor. Sunday morning worship can be streamed every Sunday morning at 10 a.m. You can connect to the live stream via the SBCAA YouTube, Facebook, and Twitter social media pages. Please join into the chat and say good morning. There is an associate minister waiting to pray with you following the morning worship service. Call prayer line 734-577-7220. Join Pastor Daniels every Wednesday. Start your morning with prayer at 7 a.m. You can phone in on the conference call number 302-202-1102. Access code 681-750-pound. Please note the space on the conference call is limited. You may also join him in prayer on one of our social media pages. There are several ways to send in your tithes and offering. Mail directly to the church office, PayPal, the app Givelify. Additional giving information can be found on the church's website under the Giving tab. The Second Baptist Church of Ann Arbor Nursery is now open. We are excited to offer this service to you and your families. Please visit the educational wing and speak to Sister Adria Perry for more information. If you have any information to announce to the church, please go to our website at sbcaa.org/announcement-request. Once the form is submitted, a member of our staff will review the information and reach out as needed. On behalf of our pastor, Dr. Stephen J. Daniels Sr., and the entire Second Baptist family, we pray that you have a blessed week. Everyone is invited to participate in a healthy walking group activity starting June 3rd, meeting at the entrance of Gallup Park off Plymouth Road in Ann Arbor, Michigan. We will meet every first and third Saturday at 8 a.m. The Ann Arbor Independent Community Police Oversight Commission is seeking individuals who would wish to apply for openings for new commissioners, including one student commissioner. The commission's mission is to encourage the Ann Arbor Police Department's respectful treatment of all community members. Applications can be found on the city's website under Boards of Commissioners, or you can contact Sister Stephanie Carter.